Zing,
zing!
I'm gonna get an omelet. Oh, little Shishisha.
Can you tell me a story?
Well, little Shishisha, why don't I tell you the tale of the time me and your Uncle Arnold saved Hanukkah.
Two radical bros, Arnold and Walden, have been spending most of their time sleeping, playing some totally sick games, and being unreasonably annoying. But what these righteous dudes don't know is that more trouble is right around the corner.
What is it, dude? I'm busy kicking this guy's ass at Bubble Bobble.
No, you're not! You suck!
It's me, Chaim Herzog, President of Israel. Listen, I'll keep this short. There's almost no one preparing to celebrate Hanukkah this year, for reasons I'm not able to explain. If we don't get enough people to celebrate Hanukkah, our grand nation of Israel will collapse. It's up to you, Minister Rabin, to stoke excitement for Hanukkah and save the great nation of Israel. Until then, Hanukkah is officially canceled.
I'm not sure what most of that meant, but sure thing, Mr. Hairdog.
Who is this?
Who is that on the phone, bro?
I don't know. He called himself President Hairdog, whatever that means.
Sounds like a narc.
Zing!
So what did this President Hairdog guy say, dude?
I don't know, bro. Something about saving Hanukkah in Israel? That's like a whole 30th of the U.S. I can't do that.
Well, you are Jewish. If anyone can do it, you can.
I don't know, man.
You know what? Let's sleep on it.
Yeah!
When our album drops, we'll be able to actually live in a place like that.
Whoa!
When do I get to sleep up front?
When you pay for the f***ing car!
Damn it, I left him in the trunk again!
Hey.
Hey, sorry I left you in the trunk again.
Well, that's fine. I slept on this. I think it's a sign.
A sign of what?
We need to save Hanukkah.
So how are we gonna save Hanukkah? Jamal!
Oprah!
What?
Jamal!
What are you guys doing here? I didn't invite you. What are you guys doing here?
We're on a quest to save Hanukkah, and we need your help.
How do you plan to do that?
We have no idea!
I think I know how to help. Follow me.
You may recognize this as my trans-dimensional prison, but now it's where I make maps.
Maps?
Yes, I'm a cartographer.
So why did you take your former prison and turn it into a place where you make maps?
It gives me a feeling of power. I made this room my bitch.
If you're going to save Hanukkah, you are going to need this.
What is this? I can't read!
No! You can't do my fractions, dumbass!
Oh yeah!
It's a map to Jerusalem, the Hanukkah capital of the Middle East.
Is the Middle East like Florida?
No, the Middle East is like Kentucky, dingus.
The journey to Jerusalem is long and dangerous, but I believe in you.
Now to continue working on my map to Harrison, Arkansas, the most racist city in America. But first, Jamal needs a pop rocks.
Hey Walden, how about some tunes?
Okay. Girl
living in a lonely world. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just the city more!
That Hanukkah spirit, they might actually be able to save Hanukkah. They must be stopped.
Hold on to that feeling. Street lights, people.
You know what that means?
We're in Jerusalem!
Hey Arnold, are you sure this is Jerusalem?
I think I know Jerusalem when I see it, Walden.
I am sorry I ever doubted you.
Yeah, this is definitely Jerusalem.
I'm spending Hanukkah in Santa Monica, wearing sandals, lighting candles by the sea. I spent Shavuos in East St. Louis, a charming spot, but clearly not the spot for me. Those eastern winters, I can't endure them, so every year I pack my gear and come out here till Purim. Rosh Hashanah I spend in Arizona, and Yom Kippur way down in Mississippi. But in December, there's just one place for me. Amid the California flora, I'll be lighting my menorah like a baby in his cradle. I'll be playing with my dreidel. Here's the Judas Maccabeus. Boy, if he could only see us spending Hanukkah in Santa Monica by the sea.
Wow, we saved Hanukkah and we didn't even get cornered at gunpoint in an alleyway and have our lives threatened.
I know. Good thing we didn't go down any alleyways. Now let's cut through this sewer.
Well, we're not gonna get to Mississippi just standing here.
Let's go.
Psst. Arnold, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
When did you change into a suit?
I didn't.
Van Bell, boys, it appears you're at the end of the line. Just back your way out of the sewer, and this will go a lot quicker. I am President Chaim Herzog of Israel, and I'm here because you boys have caused quite a few wrinkles in my plan. You see, boys, Hanukkah is in my way. It's an outdated celebration, standing in the way of the holiday of the future, Fiesta de la Hierba.
Doesn't that mean grass party?
Silence! At every turn of my plan, you have ruined my goals of destroying Hanukkah. Even calling you was an accident. I meant to call Minister Rabin, as that fool would inevitably fail. But your Hanukkah spirit is too strong for me to ignore it. You will stand in my way for no longer. After Hanukkah, perhaps I'll move on to destroying New Year's, or New Year's Eve, or Chinese New Year, or Chinese New Year's Eve.
No, not Chinese New Year's Eve!
Happy Hanukkah, Erin and Waldo! Oy vey.
Jamal, what are you doing in Israel?
You see, boys, I gave you the wrong map. This isn't Jerusalem. This is Harrison, Arkansas.
The most racist city in America?
Correct.
So we didn't save Hanukkah?
But didn't you? Look around. Look at what you've accomplished.
You've brought Hanukkah's spirit to the most racist, low-down, garbage city in America. Look at all the joy and spirit you've brought to these people. You haven't just given this community Hanukkah spirit, but you've given them hope.
So you know what? Hanukkah seems pretty damn safe to me.
You're right, Jamal. We did save Hanukkah.
Yeah! Now let's go finish our game of Bubble Bobble on the NES.
Whose house are we in?
The end. Good night, little Shishisha. Now, where did Arnold get off to?
I'm sad.
rainy St. Louis. That charming spot, but clearly not a spot for me.
Not for me.
Those eastern winters I can't endure them. So every year I pack my gear and come out here to Purim. Rosh Hashanah, I spend in Arizona. And Yom Kippur, way down in Mississippi. But come December, there's just one place.